good idea.
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important. Doom has come to Kraglorn. The stars have vanished from the sky. Will no one listen? Will no one help? I'm an initiate in the Order of Stargazers. We study the stars and their influence on Tamriel. Not long ago, we noticed irregularities in three of the star signs. Shortly thereafter, strange armies overran Kraglorn. One of our order, Hara, is leading our efforts to stop these attacks. But we are not warriors. This cart will take you to Belkarth in Kraglorn, where you can speak to her personally. Please, help us.
When did these accursed soldiers appear? Have I been gone so long? I can't tell you how relieved I am to find you. I'm Ibrula, a friend of the Stargazers. I'm trying to gain entry to this temple, but the Celestial Warriors' Army of Ankara have sealed the door. I need help to get past them and disable the seals. I believe the temple holds the secret to ending the Celestial threat. A vast library called the Seeker's Archive waits inside. I visited it before, looking for answers to impossible questions. But since the Ankara appeared, the way is sealed. The temple door can be opened by activating beams in the surrounding ruins. We need to find the source of the beams and activate them to open the door. But we must be careful, as powerful Ankara surely guard these locations. We must find a way to defeat the Ankara and activate the beams that open the temple door. Then we can enter the Seeker's Archive and find the knowledge to defeat the Celestials. I can't promise that my answers will satisfy. Kraglorn has always been a harsh place and desolate. Much of Kraglorn's history has long since passed into myth. That is one of the questions I hoped to answer within. They appear to be neither living nor dead, but not exactly undead either. Cursed. It's said that the Celestial Warrior controls them, but I sense that's only part of the story. This temple is a good example. The Ankara crawled out of the ground all around it and started guarding it as if... well, as if they were just picking up where they left off when they died. I believe they are deeply connected to Kraglorn somehow. The Seeker's Archive is another of Kraglorn's many mysteries. An astonishing library, left mostly untouched for centuries, built by unknown hands. The temple atop the library is Yokuden in origin, but some of the books predate even the Yokudens. Call it chance or fate, I was once a stargazer, searching the stars for signs and prophecies. Little did I realize that the knowledge I sought was not in the sky above, but in the ground below.
Thank you. Yeah.